nobody gives a rat's ass about any entertainment or TVs anymore. You know, you walk in a room and you see the kids on iPads and everybody's on their own fucking thing, checking shit. So social media, because it's become big, in 1 second, you are have a window to the world. So the other day, Justin Bieber, who's a Canadian pop singer, he challenged, are you ready for this? I'm telling you, I could make up this shit. He challenged Tom Cruise to MMA style cage fight. Now, Tom Cruise is 31 years older than Justin Bieber. And he's trying to shame Tom Cruise into taking this.
Oh,
now, some older actors chimed in and said that they would meet Justin Bieber anywhere and kick his punk ass right across the world.
And why is he doing that, Frank?
One, he's lost his marbles for some reason. He went from a sweet, innocent kid that his mother, capitulated into stardom. He capitulated him into stardom. And now he's become a loose cannon. So I really don't understand why he would go after Tom Cruise. I'm a fan of Tom Cruise. I mean, everybody's got a personal life. It is what it is. I like his movies. He entertains me. So
yeah.
His personal life doesn't affect me.
Yeah, he entertains me also.
Yeah, he's one of the biggest box office stars in the history of Universal.
I'll put it this way. Justin Bieber doesn't entertain me one iota. Tom Cruise does.
Yes.
Well, that's what it is. Exactly what you just said. He's trying to rain on Tom Cruise's parade by challenging him and getting some notoriety.
Yeah. Stupid.
And the smartest thing that Tom Cruise and his camp can do is not even respond.
No. Yep. And I don't think he will.
Well, he's a superstar. I mean, Tom Cruise is Tom Cruise. You know, whether you like him or not, he's an icon. He's been a box office icon for over 40 years.
Yeah. What is he? How old is he? In his 50s?
Tom is going to be, he's almost 60 years old. You think he's 58 or 59?
Yeah.
No kidding.
Yeah.
If he's 30 years older than...
31. He's 31 years older than him. So he's 26 or 27. I don't know what he is.
Yeah.